Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a traditional hotel known as Tagikhan, which is located on Alavi Street in Kashan City. This house that dates back to several decades ago has been renovated and turned into B&B and is available for reservation. In Iranian architecture, there are some features that are ubiquitous. For example, when you visit these kinds of houses, you will see a pool in the middle of the courtyard surrounded by several flower beds to double down the beauty of the environment. Aside from that, these features have a crucial role in making the courtyard cooler in the summer season. Another interesting aspect of Iranian architecture is symmetrical design that is obvious in every part, especially doors and windows. This feature, aside from beauty, makes the structure stronger against pressure and in case of any damage that has afflicted some part of the building. Due to symmetrical design, masons could easily copy the design from intact parts. In other parts, we have wind towers to catch the wind and guide it through small channels to the basement to create a cool environment during summer season. Also, the basement, due to temperature difference with other parts of the building, is an appropriate place for saving goods. The basement has a special doors and walls that look like lattice to create a natural air circulation in the basement. This place has a small restaurant with traditional theme on its roof where you can sit on the bench and order a delicious meal as breakfast while enjoying the view. The inside of the restaurant has beautiful chandeliers and is decorated with an ancient theme. Some people believe that colorful windows were used in the past to keep away insects because when the sunlight shone on the windows, colorful lights inside the room would make the insects like mosquitoes confused, but other people believe that these colorful windows only have decorating role in the building. There are some relics in this building that are reminiscent of life in the past and how people lived during that time. For instance, there is a giant vase in the courtyard that was used for keeping flour and wheat. Also, there are some clay dishes in the restaurant which have been glazed with special materials to hold vinegar and pickles in them. Old lamps that burned kerosene as its fuel to light the environment and some kitchen utensils like samovar that was heated by charcoal and used to boil water and brew tea. This house has meanderous halls to prevent visitors from observing the inside of the house at the door. In other words, these halls upheld the privacy of the family in the past. These kinds of houses have a level difference with the alley to allow the water of the aqueducts flow more easily in the building. The roof is overlooking the courtyard. Also, you can see the dome of Agha Bozorg Mosque that is a popular tourist attraction in Kashan City. The ceiling at the entrance hall have geometrical designs and on the roof there are some domes for avoiding accumulation of water during precipitation. Also, dome shape increases the durability of the roof to endure the pressure. The roof is decorated with several flower pots and has a magnificent view in the dusk. If you ever decided to visit Kashan, you can reserve rooms in this hotel. For more information, you can follow their Instagram page at taghikhan_hotel. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section. And if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.